really close to the giant electric machine.
Get your cameras ready. It'll be in 10 seconds. We'll shoot off. And then we'll look away, and then I'll talk to you. And then 10 seconds, we're shooting off. So we'll try to do it 4 or 5 times. Okay, here we go. So 1, 2, 3, go.
I did it.
She was created by a brilliant scientist named Nikola Tesla. Nikola Tesla worked with Thomas Edison about 100 years ago. And together they gave us the kind of electricity and the way we get our electricity today. And Tesla gave us electricity called the alternating current. That was his invention. And that's what we use all over the world. It's the kind of electricity we use. But Edison gave, ended up giving us the way we get our electricity called over wires. This way, the electricity goes through the air, travels over through the air, over all of our skin, down to the floor, and does not go inside of us. It's a very different kind of electricity than the regular electricity that we get today. So it won't hurt us. And it proves that it was safe for you to stand or sit on top of one of these things, let the electricity come up over his body, and you can shoot those bolts off his fingertips, put metal thimbles on your fingertips, and shoot off. Now, I'm sorry they don't let me do that, but I'm going to picture him out there, and then we'll do that. Okay, ready? 1, 2, and 3. Okay, so thank you. And now Nikola Tesla's the man that gave us the radio. That was his invention.
It lights the sun when she turns it on. So the frame actually does something. It's not just for looks. Watch the sign. Where it says Tesla.
Tesla for your remote control. So think about him every time you use him. Because we don't realize what he gave us our lives. Now the other thing is that his dream was to have 200-foot-tall Tesla coils going off all around the city 24 hours a day, day and night. We'd all be within the fields. We'd have free electricity. His dream was to give us free electricity. But the drawbacks were that a 200-foot-tall Tesla coil shoots off bolts the length of this building. And it gives off thunder. You hear thunder about 20 miles away from that same machine. So we'd have them all around the city. We'd be sick of it by now. So it was a good thing we didn't get that. Okay, let's do this some more. Here we go.
Sign.
Cameras ready. 1, 2, 3. Lighting those lights in the front. Okay, now last time,
that's
if you want to make small versions of this, you can go on the internet. It's great for science projects for kids. They run off the batteries.
I did that with my kids. Sure. It didn't work.
Last time.
Alright.
1, 2, and 3. So thank you, everybody. Thank you, Nikola Tesla.
Still his keynote.